Vancouver. John Carlson on the intercept. The centering pass. Ovechkin was where he needed to be. And this is trapped in the protective gear of one of the players. Who has it?
I think it's the Vancouver Canucks. There he found it. Garland had it in his pants. Yeah, could have went either in Ovi's pants or Garland's pants. But the visitor, number 8, rather than the Caps number 8, ends up with a puck in his pants. Unusual play. There's the stick. Real good defensive play by OV. They're looking around for the puck. Ovechkin doesn't know where it is. Then Garland, I think, going around the net, is looking around. Then he feels it in his pants. There it is. And Carlson trying to whack it out, giving him a little help, saying, it's outside, boys. Put the puck outside. Face off. And he's going to ask the linesman. He's not going to get his wish.
Both teams wearing blue pants. Different shades, but... Van Riemsdyk comes away. The Caps in their alternate blue sweaters tonight. 20 seconds to go. Lars Eller has room. Eller fires. Demko has it in the glove.
Good idea there to shoot on a sharp angle. Demko's big and imposing.